Crane, the man who got the power back on. Take this. Sorry if I'm not sounding too grateful. Having a piece of shite day, you know?
Anything I can help with?
Yes, but Brecken won't authorize it. Too risky, he says.
Well, is it something we need?
Okay. Brecken says we need better security at night. Too many nocturnals on our doorstep, right? So I've put together a new light rig using these big 10-kilowatt UV lamps. It's massive. Turn it on, it'll torch a volatile at 200 feet. It would be fucking nuclear. But the UV bulbs to run it are stuck in the towers of the infamy bridge.
The bridge? Wait a minute. Are you talking about the infamy firewall?
Sure. Biggest UV lamps in the hemisphere.
Alfie, that system didn't work. It was a disaster. I mean, when it failed, they had to destroy the bridge.
Well, it wouldn't have failed if they hadn't lost power. And when you restarted those substations, the system came back online. You can see it at night now.
So you need someone to get the bulbs?
Sure, sure. But here's the thing. Some of the bulbs have burned out, right? They're no good. So the only way to tell which ones still work is to collect them when the system is powered on.
Another night run.
Getting in wouldn't be too hard.
Yeah, but once you remove the working bulbs...
you'll be on a pitch-black bridge with a whole bunch of problems. Yeah. You know what? Maybe Brecken's right about this one. Forget I mentioned it. But it's a damn shame.
That.
Thank you. Thank you. Ah!
You need something? Get in line. We're already swamped.
I brought you something to brighten your mood.
My lights! You got the bridge lights? How? No, never mind how. None of my business.
And none of Brecken's either. You just tell him you found him in a shoebox.
You're my ace new partner, Crane. I'm gonna take care of you. Tomorrow night, we're gonna be a lot more secure.